Hello, I'm the president of Jeju International University Hong Kong Town. Proposal of my cut plan through consumer analysis focus on the scuba diving market. One introduction. One, the study of research. In Korea, interest in marine sport is gradually increasing due to the geographical environment surrounded by the sea. Marine sports are only at the beginning stage in Korea, but they can be said to be sports activities with very high potential. In light of this trend, special interest and research in Korea. Marine-related industries and policies, which have natural resources, it goes without saying what is needed. And it is a natural concept that marine sports will be activated, and it can be said that it is very natural. In particular, among marine sports, scuba diving is a representative leisure sport that can be enjoyed as a leisure under the natural environment such as the sea. Various islands and inland rivers and lakes provide an excellent environment for enjoying scuba diving. According to the recent scuba diving market, those who have been attracted to scuba diving, even in economic recession, continue to participate in diving activities. And they are more likely to experience scuba diving to the perception that it is a luxury leisure. Sport. However, despite the increasing number of scuba diving customers, it is still relatively small compared to other sports, and marketing research for these companies is insufficient to making it difficult to activate scuba diving. One overview of scuba diving. It is estimated that the first human diving was around 5000 BC. At that time, it was conducted as a diving activity to get food and curiosity about the sea. Over the years, it was used for military purposes to install and destroy underwater structures. But in recent years, it has developed it to a form of leisure sport for health promotion and leisure. One, definition of scuba diving. The meaning of the term scuba diving can be interpreted as an underwater self-breathing device in underwater device that stores the gas that the diver will breathe underwater. That is scuba diving refers to diving in which underwater self-breathing equipment is one of active underwater. It is a term derived from the distinguished from the seabed supply type. In scuba diving compressed air is put in a metal canister called a cylinder or a tank, and it is carried and is back to breathe. The high pressure air in the tank is adjusted to be equal to the ambient pressure. For breathing by a regulator attached to the tank, Sometimes scuba diving is used in the same sense as recreational diving or sportive diving. This term can be used only with scuba diving as a hobby. Additional term, skin diving is often used, which refers to diving without the aid of breathing equipment. 2. Curriculum of scuba diving. There are series on the 10 steps you must learn to enjoy scuba diving safely. How to handle and use the equipment, problems and solutions caused by pressure, how to prevent accidents, buoyancy control, and advanced skills must be continually learned over a long period of time. The government's regulations are quite inadequate for the ATF scuba diving ITHLF in foreign countries, however. Diving activities are rarely possible without the qualifications of internationally recognized organizations. Recently in Korea, the government has not lent scuba diving activities and scuba diving equipment without such a license. And in order to obtain a license, you must take lessons from instructors belonging to organizations that provide professional diving education. Since there is certification based on certain standards, they must have the series and skills necessary to obtain a certification at a certain level or higher. The qualifications of these organizations are divided into several levels according to the level of theory and skill. In the beginner or instructor course, such as the scuba diving or open water diver, you will learn the theories and skills necessary for diving activities. Under the person who is certified in this course must be aware that they can work in similar environments. They have received and only perform at a trained level. In the absence of a supervisor, divers who engage in diving activities above their own level go beyond the limits allowed by their credentials. In order to increase one's ability and have the opportunity to engage in various activities, one needs to gain experience as well than in the ideal environment of being trained in the beginner's course. The intermediate course is usually called the advanced scuba diving course. Under the intensive training process, it specially focuses on a certain area. It's called a special course. Examples of special processes include shipwreck dive, cave dive, ice dive, deep dive, search and rescue, night diving, underwater photography, underwater direction point and night rock diving. These courses are usually divided into three stages. Theoretical education, practical education, and ability adaptation, first after acquiring the necessarily knowledge in theoretical education. Diving skills will be trained in least lactated areas similar to swimming pools, and practical training will be given the opportunity to practice the skills learned in restricted areas, repelled waters such as camps and rivers. Of course, the written test of the theory and the instructor's technical evaluation are conducted together during this process. And the instructor judgment is to issue a certificate of the organization, beginner and intermediate process while diving and diving skills are much increased activity in various fields. Who want to be trained, expert diver is at best. Master Scuba Law as a diving here to challenge the process of technology leaders not only around about. In addition to the instructor's education, assistant instructor to help and scuba diving instructor and diving to resort diving activities in the field. Master is diving colors such as and people. Two, status of diving market. The number of consumers who receive education from domestic and foreign scuba diving, professional educational organizations and inter-scuba diving is increasing every year, and the design for educational facilities and equipment is increasing accordingly. Two, theoretical background. One, scuba diving professional education organization. Scuba diving professional education organizations currently operating at home and abroad as follows. The British Sub Echo Club was founded on October 15th in London, England, as the world's first diving organization, with the aim of conducting safe and scientific underwater exploration in 1953. The name of the group was pilot to use the name the British Sub Echo Club, and BSAC was founded by Oscar Bugger with the help of Peter Smulshees. The Comrades Mondialites et Dias Scuba Parties. And the Korea Underwater Association, the World Water Federation, which was founded on September 20, 1959 by the Association of 15 Countries under the leadership of Jacques-Yves Cousteau. Unlike ordinary educational organizations, CBAS is an international organization in which underwater associations of each country join as each country join a member group. That is, each member group is an educational organization. INTD is the world's first nitrox and technical diving training institute, founded by Dil Rokupski, a global expert in mist gas and lay pressure chambers. The International Diving Educators Association was originally established sit at the Florida Skin Divers Association in 1952 and has been spread to the Bahamas, Cayman Islands, Jamaica, Bermuda, Antilles, and Barcelo to the extent that there are more Florida. Scuba Association educated abroad studying the United States by 1917. Around this time, members of the committee concluded that the Florida Scuba Diving Association had grown more than the Florida Scuba Diving Association and created a new logo and the Drug Center to Great IDA. The Professional Association Living Institution began in 1966 when a group of four instructors from other organizations formed a new group to innovate their training. The Professional Living Instrumentist Corporation was founded in 1969 by Ed Fraley, who led diving training in the United States in the 1960s in Monterey, California, the home of diving to initiate systematic instructor training. TDI-SDI was founded in Avalon 1994 by Frank Gilliam and Mitch Skegel, known as pioneers of technical diving, an educational institution that goes beyond the scope of general sport diving. Finger 1. Consumer Design Marketing and Information Process. Finger 2. General Model Purchasing Decisions. Four. Sportive Marketing Status and Consumer Segmentation. Sportish marketing constitutes individual activities and organizational activities that promote satisfactory exchange relations through creation, distribution, promotional activities, customer support, customer care and price, as well as marketing of sports in a dynamic environment. 1. Process of frame for sports marketing. Looking at the process of marketing planning as shown in figure 11, it consists largely of an environmental analysis of the current situation and the establishment of a marketing strategy in the segmenting market. The establishment of marketing needs and the coordination and control of marketing activities. That is in order to establish the trend marketing strategy. Environment analysis such as macro environment analysis, market analysis, competition and actual analysis, and consumer behavior analysis should be preceded. These base data allow companies to develop a marketing purchase business strategy, represented by products, prices, distribution, and promotion, After setting up a positioning plan by selecting, typing marker in, segmented in marker. Finger 3, marketing plan calls. 3, research message. 1, subject to research. A total of 1,000 people were selected for this study under the random sampling method. With scuba diving customers using scuba diving resorts and specialty stores resistant with scuba diving educational organizations nationwide. 843 questionnaires were surveyed, excluding those that were deemed to have responded unfaithfully, or that some parties of the survey were omitted. The period of third table 1. Characteristics of scuba diving participation type of subject study. 4. Conclusion and suggestions. 1. Conclusion. The purpose of this study is to examine the possibility of scuba diving market online to market initially and to suggest a method of use to establish marketing strategy for scuba diving management by exploring the relationship between scuba diving consumer lifestyle, scuba diving satisfaction, scuba diving equipment purchase decision factors, and the scuba diving consumer lifestyle and scuba diving satisfaction. To achieve this goal, 843 scuba diving consumers were surveyed by 843 male and female scuba diving consumers who use scuba diving resorts and specialty sports nationwide. The analysis of the data resulted in the following conclusions. First, in terms of lifestyle differences between demographic variables and scuba diving participation type, innovation first type were high among management men with 4-year college degrees or more, who earned more than 3.5 billion won a month, and qualifications for advanced course with more than 11 years of experience and colleagues, friends, seniors, and juniors, and consumers who wanted to use them as future jobs. The trend skin type was high among married women in their 20s with a student or professional college degree, more than 4 times a week, less than 3 years of experience, and consumers who participate in social or personal relationships by scuba diving with colleagues, friends, seniors, and juniors. Second, in relation to lifestyle and scuba diving satisfaction, according to scuba diving participation type, health post type and facility satisfaction are most related to the frequency of participation more than 4 times a week. Health first type and psychological satisfaction in 1-3 times a week. Self-examine type and social satisfaction in 2-3 times a month. on the innovation prototype, on the psychological sector special in less than two times a month. Self-examining and social sector special in less than 3 years of experience. Self-examining and social sector span in less than 3 to 7 years of experience and social sector special in less than 7 to 11 years of experience or most related to innovation part of social sector special. At the qualification level of the beginner course self-examining time, social satisfaction and intermediate course qualification level has first time psychological satisfaction. At the qualification level of the beginner course self-examining time, social satisfaction and intermediate course qualification level has first time psychological satisfaction. In scuba diving activities with family members and relatives, psychological satisfaction, self-examining and social satisfaction with colleagues, friends, and juniors, scuba diving activities with club members or most late to self-examining and social satisfaction, and in scuba diving activities with leaders. For the purpose of maintaining and promoting health, self-examination, social satisfaction, and acquisition of athletic skills, the purpose of health purge, psychological satisfaction, social satisfaction, and interpersonal relationship was mostly related to the purpose of health, social satisfaction, and the purpose of relieving stress for the purpose of self-examining, physical satisfaction, and social satisfaction. Thank you.